Pittsburgh Council is considering a new cooperation agreement between the city and the PWSA. The PWSA wants certain city entities that don't currently pay for water to start doing so. The PWSA would also begin paying permit fees and take control of the Pennsylvania American Water Company, among other changes. The current agreement between the city and the PWSA ends July 5th.